2000 when I began my study with Jean Chen. But the beginning of my interest in calligraphy,
I'll have you sit back as if you can. Yeah, is that good for you? Yeah.
For 4 years, and I studied weaving with a master treasurer. And when I would go to class, next door would be also a national treasure calligrapher. And I would find myself on my way to weaving. But it wasn't until I came back to the United States and studied with Jing Shen for a while that my passion for calligraphy grew. And at that time, I was honored to be able to study calligraphy with Tom Chow. And I'd like to say a little bit about how all this comes about. I'm going to do today a rendering of Justice for All. And you'll see the original rendering that is right where Pam is standing. And when I get an idea or a concept like transformation, which is over there, I will go to Tom and I'll say, I really want to do justice for all. And he'll say, okay. And he will go away and he will research, and he'll study, and he'll think. And he'll come back to me with a most eloquent phrase. So Tom Chow is not only a marvelous teacher, scholar, painter, calligrapher, but he's also, I think you'll see today, a poet. Because Justice for All is translated, the first character that I will do will be right, R-I-G-H-T. And the second will be justice. The third will be radiate. And the fourth will be heaven. And then the last character will be under. So justice for all becomes right, justice radiates from heaven to all under.
Wow. Nice.
Let me say a few words. Cats have a real fancy way of saying stuff. It's always much more complicated, or you can call it poetic. But not very vicious about it. So what you get, what you say. Clearly, she's done with big brush. Usually, big brush, you double the size, you multiply 5 or 10 times harder. The bigger it is, the more difficult to execute. In China, Japan, it's considered the top mode possible. Even today, if you're good at it, people it just remains, okay? So it's not easy. And she's learned, can prove that by studying hard, you can do it. And she's good at it.
Yes, sometimes I will have to do as many as 100 renderings before I do something that I like and before Tom will say, that's it.
Because the final form of it can be picked up by expert immediately. As I look at something, I can see how we don't just get it. It's not your candy, or this is fake. Okay, so the stem is very hard. It's a very exact art. It's not easy. So 100 times you've done it.
Oh, beautiful.
It's not easy.
Beautiful.